Bijapur. It is he who has given me the charge of this jagi. Everything is going on well and peacefully. But friends, I am not happy. Must we always remain satisfied as bondmen of the Sultan? Must we always eat out of other people's hands? We are surrounded on all the sides by foreign kingdoms which are constantly at war. Our people get killed for nothing due to these wars, and family after family gets uprooted. Our country suffers destruction, and what do we get out of all this? Nothing but slavery. How long shall we continue to tolerate this? How long shall we lay down our lives for others? Shall we allow this to continue just for the sake of a small button? What have you to say about all this?
Our young prince, tell us clearly whatever is in your mind. We are prepared, we are anxious to do your bidding. Yes, Raja, we are with you. We shall do whatever you say at the cost of our lives if need be.
Friends, our path is clear. We shall all strive to attain our ideal. Work for it, see it achieved. All should be ready even to sacrifice their lives for this idol, which is Hindavi Swaraj. We will have our own Raj, yours and mine and everybody's. We refuse to lie as slaves anymore. Let us take this oath with Lord Rajeshwar as we give ourselves completely to the great task of establishing Hindavi.
We shall see that God's wish is fulfilled.